I'm not a smoker actually, but we were told by the locals of Fort Prague that we have to appease the river, and the way you appease the river is with tobacco. And that's why we've been having such a struggle of a time here with the wind and waves of Beaver Lake. So we're heading into Mills Lake, and we're going to appease the gods with a little bit of tobacco.
Did you light it?
No, you don't have to light it. You have to sprinkle it.